A life of every mom is filled with messy moments. You realize that from the day you bring them in from the hospital. But there are some moments that are just so much more memorable. All my friends know that I'm always complaining that my husband and I have not had a single night alone. And I mean waking up the next day alone since our daughter was born. So that's what, 4 years ago? Having no family around makes it very difficult. So one day, my mother-in-law invited us to Vegas. Everything paid. The whole family was coming from Mexico, and we would spend a weekend together in Vegas. My husband and I were actually going to get to have a whole Saturday night and Sunday morning day to ourselves to do whatever we wanted. So we actually got tickets for Cirque du Soleil. They were free, $400 in tickets. We had everything planned. It was beautiful. Our daughter was with us, but they were going to be able to spend the night with her and take care of her so that we would have our little date night alone, right? We were so excited. I could totally see myself doing Vegas, having fun with my husband again. And lo and behold, the show would start at 8 o'clock that Saturday. And at 6 o'clock, we're trying to get ready. And all of a sudden, I am sitting with my daughter in the bed. And she turned into this vomiting monster. It just started going all over the place, in the hotel room, all over the bed. Just imagine she had had cherry icy 2 hours before. So that's how messy this moment was. And I was alone in the room screaming so hard that my mother-in-law, who was in another room across the hall in the hotel, came running to help me. I had my daughter inside the tub, and that was messy. Everything, the room, the bathroom, the king-size bed, it was all just cherry icy color red. Yes, very messy moment. Thank God I did not have to bleach it away because the hotel took care of that. So at least there was a positive angle to it. Needless to say, we lost our date night. We lost our tickets. Fever all night. Thank God my daughter got better the next day. But we kept having beautiful, messy moments. And this one is going down in the books. So if you have a messy moment like mine, I'm sure you can beat it. Maybe. Head over to bleachitaway.com. Enter your own messy moment because you could actually win a very nice prize, $25,000 in cash. So head over there, share your messy moment with us.